It's a crazy world out there.
Get me out of here! Get me out of here! Get me out of here! Get me out of here!
Never in my wildest dreams would I have imagined I would be here right now. My head spins, consumed with overthought. My heart bleeds, yearning for something greater. And yet, I hold on to hope that somehow the winding road of life will lead me to where I'm going. If I can just keep on keeping on, I will arrive at my destination someday, some way. This is not the world I once called home. This is not the same land that I once loved. I used to open my eyes and see the colors dancing on the clouds, hear the laughter of children, smell the grass freshly cut. The birds used to sing to one another. Now they shriek and cry. The hues of hope and warmth have drained from the earth. I feel the panic well up inside of me, like water about to boil over. The situation is only growing more and more dire. To maintain our freedom, we must fight. We can move the ground and we can shift the energy. The ceiling dances above me, the ground shakes below me.